and I have loaded in the HPGL file. And we're just going to zoom in on it. We've got control panel. And should be all set up. We're going to move it to the corners. Looks good. So we're ready to go. And the first thing we do is we pick plot item, pick the items, and we execute.